Hi, my name is Justine Diaz, and today I'm going to be reviewing the movie Green Book. Green Book, directed by Peter Farrelly, tells the true story of the unlikely friendship between African-American pianist Dr. Don Shirley and his Italian-American driver, Tony Vallelonga, also known as Lip in the movie. During a 1960s concert tour in the Deep South, Mahershala Ali and Viggo Mortensen deliver powerful performances with their evolving relationship forming the heart of the film. Their performances show the real-life social reforms of the time period, making this a more accurate and historical film.
Do you foresee any issues in working for a black man?
No.
The screenplay balances humor and drama, which provides moments of relief amongst the serious themes of racism and personal growth.
Hey, come on. Tell me that don't smell good.
It smells okay. I prefer not to get grease on my blanket.
Ooh, I'm gonna get grease on my blanket.
The film highlights the transformative power of friendship as Tony and Dr. Shirley challenge each other's preconceptions about each other, and they learn to set societal biases aside. Visually, Green Book captures the era's contrasting landscapes and uses music to enhance storytelling. The cinematography and period detail add depth to the narrative. The film itself is named Green Book after the actual book African Americans had to use when traveling in the South in order to keep safe. Overall, Green Book is a movie that is very moving, and it's about human connection and the possibility of change. Its message of empathy and understanding is timeless, making it a must-watch movie.